that's 50 times zoom. Let's go for more. 180 times zoom gives you that. Let's go for a little bit more. 300 times. And this is handheld without a tripod, as I'm sure you can tell. Even if it was on a tripod, it would probably still be shaky. Once you zoom in this amount, the slightest movement shakes the image all over the place. But this is 300 times zoom, what you can see with a camcorder. Okay, I think that's really good if I say so myself. 300 times zoom. I could go to 3000 if I wanted to, but the quality is going to go so rubbish. But I'll just quickly demo what you can do. So, 350. 500, 600, 700, 1000, oh god, 1300, and it gets really difficult to hold it in there steady at all. 1300, 2000 times, 2000, shit, 3000, enough. I don't know where the hell I'm looking now. That's what I mean, it gets so impossible. Alright, let's go back quickly. You get the idea, it's shockingly bad once you get above that amount of zoom. So that's back to, that's what you see with the human eye, that's one time zoom. And I can see a plane about to come over Cambridge. You can see the lights a bit flashing up there somewhere. In and out of, there you go. Coming from the east, heading west. Probably going to East Midlands.